white pipe got covered up overnight. And I'm hoping the black pipe will get covered up in the next couple of days. It needs cover. It gets down to minus 30 this winter. Yeah, that will freeze, and then I'll be without water.